Fresh and clean, fresh and so clean, clean. All right, got some business to take care of. Don't want to be late. Check out my new fit, bro. Got a pretty good view of Vinewood. Need to go hiking up there on that canyon to the left, like I do every morning. All right. We're gonna skip the wine today. Feel like having some healthy juice. Shoot, man, I'm pretty thirsty. Give me another glass.
Are you a sex offender or something? Moody much?
Holly shouldn't have opened your mouth.
What is happening?
God, I just walked past you and you asked me if I'm an offender. Well, I hope you wasn't offended by that pistol.
What the hell?
What you mean, what the hell? Act like you ain't never heard, seen a rich man hijack a car before.
I just got this car. What the?
You ain't gonna catch me, bro. I'm chasing the check. We're gonna see who up next. Ain't even got a flex. I just been working. I got the muscle and ain't even breaking the sweat. Whoa. See, I can't be listening to this electronic music while I'm trying to drive, man. I can get crunk. Look, I'm just trying to get to work. Alas, we are here. No, we're not. Thought I stepped in dog shit. What's that on my shoe, man? Where can a guy get some decent donuts around here? Here we are. I knew it was a lot better just to get some exercise and walk here. Floor 25. What are you doing on the phone with your boyfriend on the clock? I done told you about that. It better been an emergency. What's up?
What do you need? Trouble with that stuff. Can't do it now, but maybe later.
All right. It better be a technological malfunction.
Oh, hi.
What are you doing over here?
Please be professional.
Facebook again? You're gonna tell me. You tell me to be professional, but you're calling your boyfriend and playing on Facebook. On the job. I'm very much considering laying you off and hiring the guy that was originally applied.
You're very sharp, boss.
Don't you try to, thank you. But don't you try to sweet talk me. Get back to work. We got a lot of stuff we gotta do. No. I heard that.
Hi there.
Don't act like you just didn't. Don't play with me. I just told you. Don't be making personal calls from my business phone, lady. You got a lunch break. And I even give you nap breaks over there on that couch for you to relax. I told you that this office is your office too, but you're not going to sit here and talk to your friends on company hours. Sorry. I'm trying to be rude. Just had a pay
cut. Did I mention that I have an MBA? Oh, hi.
Had to let her go, man. She was, busy. All right. All right, I'm gonna check out my telescope here. That better be Frederick with that report that I asked him for. You know what?
Just give me the word and I'll make it happen.
Is that Frederick? Was that Frederick? You can start by calling Frederick and telling him to get his ass down here. You think I'm playing? Frederick's been pissing me off. This is the third time this week he said he was going to have the motor replaced in that car. If he does not fix the motor in that car, I'm going to go burn the shop down. This is no joke. He think he's a big boy, but he ain't. Shoot.
You do know that I've got 2 degrees, both in finance.
And you know I was on Star Trek Picard, right? Don't mouth me, girl. I will fire you. You think you some kind of hotshot because you got a degree? Well, I'm a celebrity and I dropped out of school.
Remember, I'll do anything as long as it's legal. Ish.
Exactly. That's what I like to hear. Get some more of my green juice, man. Had too much wine last night. And I almost killed a guy in the park. I say this helps my hangover. I want to put the tribal housing somewhere over here in this area. Right around there. Near that lake. Seems to be a good source of water. Plenty of fish in there, I'm sure. Let's see. I'll handle this later. Frederick's not even here for the meeting.
I'm here for you, boss. 100%. Hi there.
I knew if I came in and had a talk with you that you would tighten up. Thank you.
What can I do for you? How do you choose between your children? So, we going to have a good week, boss?
How many questions are you going to ask me? Yes, we're going to have a great week.
No problem. I'll have your personal vehicle brought around.
Thank you. I'll see you later. Come on, turn green. You know what? Ain't no cops. I'm going. Come on. That was Frederick's sister. Figured she might tell me where he is, but I guess she's gonna cover for him. Stop and get some gas. Man, I forgot what side my pump's on. Well, I can get some of these tomatoes here. I was gonna make some salsa. I think I'll make some homemade chili today. I don't think they have any chili beans here. What the hell are you looking at? Go drink your vegan juice. My bad, bro.
No need to shout. I'm right here.
I didn't shout. I said I'm actually sorry. I'm usually not this. Did he just shoot me? Yeah, he did. I need to get out of here. You ain't messing up my car. That was a close one. God. I gotta quit smoking, bro. Can't breathe. Shoot, man, they almost got me, bro. Just mud riding. I doubt they was coming to get me. Get my car. Photography prohibited, huh? I just did that. Oh my God. Oh my God. I'm alive. Must have been a premonition.